Scorpion venom is saving lives for some cancer patients. The toxin, developed by a Fred Hutch doctor, shines the spotlight on cancerous cells and helps surgeons do their job. And why some same-sex couples are not rushing to tie the knot at 5.